Seconds to go. Here comes Ponick. Ponick. And Zanetti missed him. Cross ice for Latta. Out front. Scores! Taylor back. 30.9 seconds to go. And Guelph evens it up.
In an unbelievable spot. Watch Zanetti come here. He goes with a big hit and he misses it. So now it's the mini two-on-one and they use it effectively as the pass comes back. And there's the Guelph bench celebrating the tying goal with 30 seconds.